morning trip in T. Here on the cart line, we're going to start timing each individual process on making a cart. This morning, we're going to work on how long it takes to make a hinge door for a core cart. We're going to get a couple of different times on it from a couple of different people, and then we'll get an average on that. Hopefully, that'll give us a good average time to go by. Now we have a couple of doors here. We had a couple of different people make them. So from that, we're going to get an average time of how long it takes to make the acrylic doors on it. We're going to do this with all the parts on the carts. That way we can split the jobs up based on time. If we have a time on each individual part, how long it takes to make it. That way, we hope to increase our flow. Thank you.
And then stop it?
Oh my God.